A new study by the University of Liverpool supports the theory that the Earth's magnetic field is cyclical and weakens every 200 million years. This new study fills in an important time gap in the previous study by the same scientists. One of the limitations at the time was lack of reliable field strength data available before 300 million years ago. Scientists performed thermal and microwave paleomagnetic analysis on the rock samples from the ancient lava flows in the eastern Scotland to measure the Earth's magnetic field strength during the crucial period with almost no pre-existing reliable data. They analyzed the reliability of all the measurements from samples from 200 to 500 million years ago, collected over the last 8 years or so. They found that between 332 and 416 million years ago, the strength of the geomagnetic field preserved in these rocks was less than a quarter of what it is today. Also, it appears similar to previously identified period of low magnetic field strength that started around 120 million years ago. Liverpool paleomagnetist and the lead author of the paper, Dr. Louise Hawkins, said when considered alongside the existing datasets, supports the existence of an approximately 200 million years long cycle in the strength of Earth's magnetic field related to the deep Earth process. Findings also provide further support that the weak magnetic field is associated with pole reversal, while the field is generally strong during a supercron, which is important as it has provided nearly impossible to improve the reversal record before 300 million years ago. So what are you saying? Will the Earth shift its pole again and alter its magnetic field like 200 to 300 million years ago?